Mashrabi is a definition of liminal space. You find mashrabiyas in that space between public and private, in the space between the feminine and masculine. And so mashrabiyah is an extremely powerful delineation of space and of culture and of politics, and that's why I think I've been using it for so long in my work. It's that place where so many different cozy elements come together. And it's that space, that marginal liminal space, that I find myself as a person who comes from these two very different cultures.